I see your husband didn't like your coffee.
I beg your pardon?
I'm Mrs. Johnson. You should try my coffee.
Look, I don't know who you are or how you got into my house, but you take your coffee and leave, okay?
To change the perception of reality of every American to such an extent that despite of the abundance of information, no one is able to come to sensible conclusions in the interest of defending themselves, their families, their community, and their country. It's a great brainwashing process which goes very slow, and it's divided in four basic stages. Normalization is a cynical expression borrowed from Soviet propaganda. When the Soviet tanks moved into Czechoslovakia in 68, Comrade Brezhnev said, "Now the situation in brotherly Czechoslovakia is normalized." This is what will happen in the United States if you allow all these schmucks to bring the country to crisis, to promise people all kinds of goodies and the paradise on earth, to destabilize your economy, to eliminate the principle of free market competition, and to put a big brother government in Washington, D.C., with benevolent dictators like Walter Mondale, who will promise lots of things, never mind whether the promises are fulfilled or not. Your leftists in the United States, all these professors and all these beautiful civil rights defenders, they are instrumental in the process of the subversion, only to destabilize the nation. When their job is completed, they are not needed anymore. They know too much. Some of them, when they get disillusioned, when they see that Marxist-Lenin has come to power, obviously they get offended. They think that they will come to power. That will never happen, of course. They will be lined up against the wall and shot.
The United States of secrecy has kept you all blind.
May I help you, sir?
Two Whoppers, two Whopper Juniors, and four Coca-Cola. And would I have to wait long if you made one Whopper with no pickle and no lettuce?
No, sir. Hold the pickle, hold the lettuce. Special orders don't upset us. All we ask is that you let us serve it your way.
If I wanted a Whopper and I asked you to hold the pickles and hold the lettuce, I know I'd get that fast.
Ooh, hold the pickle, hold the lettuce. Special orders don't upset us. All we ask is that you let us serve it your way.
All right.
Serve your broad beef whopper fresh with everything on topper. Any way you think is proper, have it your way.
We can serve your broad beef whopper fresh with everything on topper. Any way you think is proper, have it your way.
The whopper's one big hamburger.
Here's the hungriest cowboy on the range, all set to dig right in southwestern style.
If Christ should come for the bride, as quick as lightning shoots across the sky, are you ready? Because it's too late to pray if it happens. It'll be too late to pray if he comes. Are you seriously, seriously considering the alternative of being left behind? I'm going to play a song.
Thank you.
signal automatically goes to the central station so that corrective action can quickly be taken.
Pop-Tarts, eat them now. Eat them later because you don't have to keep them in a refrigerator.
Tell them Charlie sent you.
Ah!